Yeah, firstly, just want to apologise for our actions on the weekend. We take full responsibility of what happened. Obviously, not good enough. We're pretty disappointed in it. And as a club, we've come a long way with our culture and looking back to getting on the front foot and owning what we've done. Looking forward to getting moving forward now and bearing it and concentrating on footy.
Yeah, just to second what Renault said, I just want to take full responsibility for my actions. It's obviously not ideal behaviour that I'm proud of, but as a club we're moving forward and I'm standing side by side with Adam and just take responsibility for that.
This is 10 days out. This is 10 days out from the trip to the United States. Do you realise how bad a look this is for the club, and are you embarrassed?
Yeah, we're embarrassed. We fully take ownership of what happened. We're a really tight group. We understand it's not a good look, but we're there as mates. It started out as a playful fight. A little bit of wrestle that got a little bit heated, but there was no one injured. We understand it's not a good look in the public eye, and we take ownership of that.
Were you intoxicated at the time of the video,
both of you? Oh, clearly, it was time for me to go home, and I accept responsibility for that. We had a really positive day here as a club, and the support that we've had from our members has been amazing. And we had a few beers together as a group, but like Adam said, we're a really tight bunch, especially myself and Adam. Got a lot of respect for him. He's like a big brother to me, and I've learned a lot from him. So, I accept responsibility for that. And obviously, the timing's not ideal, but like I said, I've always got his back, and he's always got mine. And that's a club we're looking
for. You still want to go to Las Vegas, both of you?
Yeah, of course, mate. There's an opportunity for the game, and I own what I did, and obviously it's not right timing, but the opportunity to represent this club in any format's all that I've wanted to do as a kid, and that's all. That's any opportunity to pull on a Broncos jersey. So, what's to be will be, but we just accept responsibility and, for that.
There's been such force from inside the club that this all started because you didn't want to leave a venue and your teammates were trying to drag you home. Is that correct?
Oh, mate, I won't get into the ins and outs of it, but all I know is that Adam had my best interest at heart, and it was clearly time for me to go home. We were mucking around and joking in a public place where we shouldn't have been. So, I'm lucky that as a leader, he's there to support me, and I wouldn't want to have any other captain or teammate or friend in that regard. So.
Adam, police, it sort of sounds like you were trying to almost be a captain, maybe alcohol, make some poor decisions, but were you trying to take a leadership role here with?
Yeah, we shouldn't have been there. That's the main message. We're in a public place. We're mucking around and we're a little bit heated. Like Paddy said, we should have moved on and went home. And just glad no one got hurt or injured. And as a club, we're looking forward to what's ahead and not looking backwards.
Have you heard the police stories, Adam, that the public and everybody's looking at the NRL? The player behaviour in Las Vegas. Can you understand this is going to make people nervous that how the players going to behave out there?
Yeah, we understand that. We're leaders within this club, and it's not a good look. We understand that, but we're united as a team. We're united as a club, and it's about moving forward now and trying to get that trust back.
How many venues were you asked to leave by? Police have told us that two members of the group were given a move along directive on Marshall Street. Is that you two?
We're not going to go into too many details.
We shouldn't have been there, mate. Accept responsibility for that.
Does the club have a problem with alcohol?
No.
No, mate. I don't think so. Obviously, the situation that unfolded on Sunday night, we're really good mates, and people make some poor decisions around those sort of things, and I put my hand up for that. I don't think so. This isolated incident, I think we want to move forward as a group. And especially when online, just look forward to playing for
you. So you say it's not like players amongst each other, there's no animosity?
No, we're a really tight group. We love each other's company. We had a really good day, the fan day. We went to celebrate that. And like Paddy said, we shouldn't have been there at that time. And we'll learn from our mistakes. It's about moving forward.
What do you think the punishment should be there?
We're not too sure. Whatever it is, we're more than happy to wear that. We put our hand up, we accept full responsibility for what happened, and whatever happens, happens.
Did you get a serve off the coach, you guys?
No, that's obviously a hard thing. Kevy's a big reason of why I enjoyed playing my football here, same with Adam. So obviously you don't like letting him down and all the associated partners of the game in the Broncos, but the biggest thing for me is just moving forward and repaying our fans. I think on Sunday that showed me why I love being at this club, and sooner I get back on the football field and play good footy, then that's what I want to do for them.
Okay, so it's an isolated incident, but 12 months ago you were spoken to by the coach for drinking while you were injured. That's now the second time it's happened. It's an isolated incident.
Yeah, I've made a mistake, and we could just accept this one on the weekend and move forward. And obviously I've got a huge amount of respect for Kevy, and there's no other coach I want to play for. So I need to be better, both circumstances, and I own that.
Personally, what are you
going to
do that's better?
You're
going to get off the
outcome, or what are you going to do? Oh, I don't know, mate. Due time, maybe that could be a thing, but it is what it is. I just want to accept responsibility now and move forward, play football, and if that's to be, that'll be. But, mate, I'm just looking to move forward.
Reno, the entire team was asked to leave Mayor Rooftop. Why wasn't that a signal to you that it was probably time to go home rather than going to further establishments?
We cooperated with them, we left.
But isn't that a sign that you'd had enough
and it's
time to go?
We were leaving, went to another venue, and we were leaving there as well. So we were pretty much on our way home. We had a little play around in the park on the way home. It was harmless, which turned a little bit heated. There was nothing much more to it. It's not a good look. We understand that. We accept what happened. But we're united. We need to move forward as a group now. And looking forward to getting back out and playing footy.
Thanks for coming out. Thank you.